Hello world. I'm here to invite you to the best and most challenging job interview ever. First, because it's a job interview for the Mercedes-Benz Digital Hub in Lisbon. It will take place here, possibly your future working space. Second, because you will be interviewed by the man. And third, because the interview will take place in this Mercedes-Benz C63 AMG. 510 horsepower, 4-liter V8. You will be invited to show us your human and digital skills while we'll show you around. This is how it works. We will accelerate with the 510 horsepower all the way to third gear. Brake into second, turn. Be careful because the asphalt changes and now it's very slippery. We can accelerate using the traction, getting to this straight. Are we gonna go fast? Oh no, because we have to stop. And we can turn, but we will use all the power of the car to turn around. Then we will use again all the power. Let's try to get 100 km an hour in 4 seconds. Now we're careful here because it's very slippery and we may have to drift to control the car. Then we get to the blinded zone, we get to the tunnel. It's totally blinded, but we will enjoy the sound of this car. One slow corner and we're back to the position where we finished the interview. And the interview ends here. Your chair is waiting.